Welcome to YouTube lecture series on Vedic Mathematics. Sub-series, multiple methods of solving the same problem. Today's problem, 687 multiplied by 898. Please subscribe to our channel if not subscribed. Multiple methods of solving 687 multiplied by 898. This problem is based on Vedic Maths Part 2 syllabus. So we'll try to solve this problem in three different methods based on Vedic Maths Part 2 syllabus. Please pause at this stage. Try yourself to solve this in three different methods based on Vedic Maths Part 2 and then continue with the video. So if you see these numbers here, it is very clear they are very near to base 1000. So first method we'll use, base method of multiplication, below base, less than the base. So find difference, for less than the base to find difference, you can use all from 9, last from 10. 9 minus 6 is 3, 9 minus 8 is 1, and last from 10, 10 minus 7 is 3, so minus 7. 9 minus 8 is 1, 9 minus 9 is 0, and last from 10, 10 minus 8 is 2, put minus. Now multiply differences, this is then multiply easily using vertically crosswise method, 3 into 2, 6, 2 plus 0 is 2, 6, 3 into 2 is 6, 3 into 1 is 3, 6 plus 3 is 9, plus 0 is 9. 0 plus 1 is 1, and last step 3 into 1 is 3. Now here base is 1000, it's got 3 zeros, so that should be 3 digits. So this part is extra, which you'll have to add it to the left. Left hand side is cross addition, here number is negative, so it will be effectively subtraction. 7 minus 2 is 5, 8 minus 0 is 8, 6 minus 1 is 5. Then add this extra part to the left, 31, so plus 31, 5 plus 1, 6, 8 plus 3, 11, carry 1, 5 plus 1, 6. So left hand side answer is 616, right hand side is 926, join, 616, 926. So we have used base method of multiplication below base. Next, we'll use vinculum and then vertically crosswise. So we convert this to vinculum. 7 above 5, take complement, put dash, add 1, 8 plus 1 is 9, complement of 9 is 1, put dash, add 1, 6 plus 1 is 7, complement of 7 is 3, put dash, add 1, nothing is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. So this is vinculum form of 6, 8, 7. 8 above 5, take complement, put dash, add 1, 9 plus 1 is 10, so you have to put 0, carry 1 here. 8 plus 1 is 9, complement of 9 is 1, put dash, add 1, nothing is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. Now multiply this, because these digits are very small digits, it is very easy to multiply using vertically crosswise. Minus 3 into minus 2 is plus 6. Minus 1 into minus 2 is plus 2. This is 0. 2 plus 0 is 2. Minus 3 into minus 2 is plus 6. Minus 3 into minus 1 is plus 3. 6 plus 3 is 9. This is 0. Fourth step, minus 2. This is minus 3, minus 2, minus 3, minus 5. This is 0 and this is plus 1. Minus 5 and plus 1 will give you minus 4. Next, 0, this is minus 1, and this is plus 3. Minus 3 into minus 1 is plus 3. Minus 1 and plus 3 will make it plus 2. Minus 1, minus 3, minus 4. And last step, 1 into 1 is 1. So this is the answer. Now, but this is in vinculum form, you have to convert it to normal. 6, 2, 9, 4 is negative, take complement, reduce 1, 2 minus 1 is 1, 4 is negative, take complement, reduce 1 means this will become 0. 6, 1, 6, 9, 2, 6, same answer. Next, we'll try to make use of series of 1. To make use of series of 1, we can convert this 8, 9, 8 as 8, 8, 8 plus 10. So, first problem is 6, 8, 7 multiplied by 8, 8, 8. And when you have got all digits same, you should always try and make use of series of 1. 8, 8, 8 can be written as 1, 1, 1 into 8. So, first multiply by 1, 1, 1, that is series of 1, 7, 8 plus 7 is 15, so 5, carry 1, 6 plus 8, 14, 14 plus 7 is 21, plus carry 1, 22, 2 carry 2, 6 plus 8 is 14, plus 2 is 16, 6 carry 1, 6 plus carry 1, 7. So, this is the answer of 6, 8, 7 multiplied by 1, 1, 1. And then you have to multiply by 8. So, into 8, this one here. So, multiply full answer with 8. 8 into 7 is 56. 6 carry 5. 8 into 5 is 40. 40 plus 5 is 45. So, 5 out of that carry 4. 8 into 2 is 16 plus 4 is 20. So, 0 carry 2. 8 into 6, 48. 48 plus 2 is 50. So, 0, carry 5. 8 into 7 is 56. 56 plus 5 is 61. And then, finally, you have to add 6, 8, 7 into 10. 6, 8, 7 into 10 is 6, 8, 7, 0. So, 6, 8, 7, 0, you have to add 6, 8, 7, 0. 6, 8, 7 into 10 is 6, 8, 7, 0. So this is 6. 5 plus 7 is 12. So 2 carry 1. 8 plus 1 is 9. This is 6, 1, 6, 1, 6, 9, 2, 6. So with this, we have solved the same problem in three different methods using Vedic Maths Part 2 syllabus. Please subscribe to our channel if not subscribed. Thank you.